this is not a short-term emergency, and we need the help of all of you